by my nature and fooled by the same.
Death will know your name. As such undistinguished, all creatures must bear witness to cause. Trust the way of things enough to know that this must be.
God will have it so, for some displeasing service I have done, that in his secret doom, out of my blood, he'll breed revengement and a scourge for me.
We'll be right back.
accompany the greatness of thy blood and hold their level with thy princely heart.
Why are you standing here alone in front of the gates and moaning to yourself over your misfortune? Standing here alone in front of the gates. Fair, the worse a spirit, a woman colored ill.
The hour full complete, how many hours bring about the day, how many days will furnish up the year, how many years a mortal man may live. When this is known, then to divide the times, so many hours must I contemplate, so many hours must I sport myself, so many days my ewes have been with young, so many weeks ere the poor fools will lean, so many years ere I shall shear the fleece. So minutes, hours, days, months, and years, passed over to the end they were created, would bring white hairs unto a quiet grave. Ah, what a life were this! How sweet, how lovely.
The people who sat in darkness saw great light.
The average fellow, the average girl, is afraid of being laughed at. You're afraid of being talked about. You're afraid of being excluded from a group. Because you don't want to be laughed at.
We'll be right back.
deceitful above all things and desperately wicked. Who can know it? I have found out what God wants me to do. As a result of this assembly, this high school will be a better high school. Thank you very much. God bless you.
What do you lust after? How can such a thing as lust even be? When it is provable that you are nothing but a temporary agglomeration of atoms, wavelengths of energy, as it were, who this moment has this form, but not for long, and is not even fully present in this form. Or do you not think? And in thinking, do you not think of places? Am I then to think these places of which you think are thought in your head, or are they in your head, or are they somewhere else? In thinking of them, do you see them? In the seeing of them, are they real? If they are not real, will you then say that what you see before you now is more or less real than they, for you only know it by the seeing? Is that not so? Yes, I thought as much. This is allegory. Miss Flesh.
Thank you. children come. They have finished play. They have no thought of their mother's trouble. What do the young know of grief? To the heart, stealing into the palace where the bed is made, or even kill the king.
Societies as thou art matched with all and grabbed with two. We'll be right back.
I know not whether God will have it so, for some displeasing service I have done, that in his secret doom, out of my blood, he'll breed revengement and a scourge for me. And hold their level with thy princely hand.
Why are you standing here alone in front of the gates and moaning to yourself over your misfortune? Standing here alone in front of the gates.
Fair, the worser spirit, a woman colored ill.
How many makes the hour full complete? How many hours bring about the day? How many days will furnish up the year? How many years a mortal man may live? When this is known, then to divide the times. So many hours must I contemplate. So many hours must I sport myself. So many days my ewes have been with the young. So many weeks ere the poor fools will e'en. So many years ere I shall shear the fleece. So minutes, hours, days, months, and years, passed over to the end they were created, would bring white hairs unto a quiet grave. Ah, what a life were this! How sweet, how lovely.
Thank you. calling your attention this morning to...
A bunch of doctrines of men putting people to sleep to meet their own agendas.
When a person dies.